Oversight one, he's breaking low. Got him right on my nose.
Roger that. Stay on him. Bring him down.
Down less than a block from where you are. You do realize what this means, right? This is our chance. This is it. Forget extraction. We have to jump on this. Go get samples from the crash. Get them to me here at the lab. This could be our best shot at rolling back the spore. Maybe the whole invasion even. But you better make it fast. Lockhart's going to have cells swarming all over that crash site in nothing flat. Watch your ass, Prophet.
Reach the crash site and obtain xeno-tissue extract from the vault.
You see that man? We got him. Took half the block down with him.
Great. Now they're gonna be really pissed. Oversight's moving in to secure the site. Let's get up top and cover their approach.
All right. Let's move.
Huh?
You can kick heavy objects like cars and flip them over.
Fall!
laser sight attachment allows more accurate fire from the hip.
Priority one.
Understood. Setting waypoint 3 to 5. Light is getting
Looks like they bailed before impact. Check the escape pods. We're looking for tissue samples, dead crew, anything like that. The other one. Gotta be something we can sample. Gotta get down into the wreckage.
Affirmative.
You there? Prophet? You have to get inside there and sample the wreckage. We're looking for dead crew, any genetic material you can find.
Inbound. Hold firm.
sight. Engage. Right, you're in! Run a scan of the hull.
Find a way into the wreckage. Analyze the biological material.
Oh, Jesus. That's human tissue. People just melted down. Look, without actual alien body tissue, we're wasting our time. Just get out of there. That's it. Now get out of there, Prophet. Head toward the FDR.
Deliver Xeno tissue sample to Gould. Reach Gould's lab via FDR drive. processing alien tissue, assimilating viability. Assimilation complete. Rewriting deep layer protocols. Stand by.
Prophet? I don't know what you did back there, but the suit signal's going crazy. It's off the chart. I've got interface protocols rolling up on all the lab systems and a bunch of biotech patent documentation with Hargreaves' name all over it. It's like some kind of contingency routine he's built into the suit's deep layers. I've got no idea what this means. Look, take the FDR. Get up here to the lab. I don't know how much longer I can hold on here. You need to make it fast.